Alright guys, so we should wrap this one final, but be tuning in for this change here. I don't want to comment how much this change is. Comment down below if you guys know what you guess. This thing's really heavy. Ugh. Yeah, we were going to go to Walmart, Smith's, or Co. We decided to come here again and turn in no change at this one final. Alright guys. There we go, guys. Man, they blocked it. We can go through and see if there's any coins here today. Set this down and see if there's any coins. Well, let's check the top.
All right.
Let's check you also. Nothing. So nothing here today. So get cash. Accept. Right, here we go, guys. Let's turn this all in. Sorry. Alright, guys. Here we go. I'm stuck together. Getting a penny, and we'll stick together. Alright. Just guys, I'm gonna sit here and watch. Yeah, I decided to sit on this. Oh, we watch these things are changing. Wow, a couple more of this. Uh-oh.
Oh, look.
did that, look, you find an extra penny on the whole unit. Wow, I need the wheelchair in the city. I need the carpet. Look at that. I need to put these two down. Alright, got an extra penny on the floor, guys. 1981 Jemper. Take it, you got an extra penny. Alright. Cool. Alright. Now it's fine. I decided to put this in the point star. I don't know if it was dropped out of a paint star or it might be in the ground. Maybe I'll put this in and see. There. Look at that. Man, that is chewed up. You'll see a bunch of more of these twisted panels here. That's good in there. Look at these, but they're chewed up panels. Yeah.
Wow. Look at all that.
Look at all this. Look at all the points that came out. Oh, look at that. Here. Wow. Good job.
No, this jar wouldn't hold 500. It has to all be quartered.
Yeah. Well, look at this one. Wow, look at that. Look at that. Wow, look at the jackpot. Look. Another jackpot. Look at this. Oh.
Extra voucher.
Look at all the coins that's coming out. Man, we're hitting a jackpot. That's just really cool. I have to grab all that and see. Holy cow, we got a bunch of coins. Wow, look at that. More. Oh.
It's a voucher. Look.
That's a jackpot.
Yeah, a lot.
But look, $81.78 for a Fidel Trujillo, 213 quarters, 248 dimes, 136 nickels, and 918 pennies. Wow, almost 1,000. The coin total is $94.03, or assessment fee is $12.25, and the total is $81.78. Look, that's cool. You should stop here. All right, get that in here. Look, we got a bunch of, you know.
What's that?
Ah, it's a penny. Can't see it. I don't know if that was in the draw or not, but maybe. Anyways. Posted or floated or read them. Yeah, it's not like that. That way. Alright.
Is that it?
Oh, there's a little more. You get all that change in here. So I'm saying this is like 1,500 pennies or maybe 2,000
an old penny. Yeah, so
we'll add it up. Yeah. Dimes, 57 nickels, and 395 pennies in all.
That's a gun.
Yeah, all these pennies here. Look at all these.
Oh.
Yeah. Gonna put it up when I get home. Let's see. Alright. We received another voucher for $36.69. And so we had 104 quarters, 97 dimes, 57 nickels, and 395 pennies. And look, we have total of $118.47 in all, in quarters, dimes, nickels, and pennies. A coin total is $42.50. A processing fee is $5.81. And a total is $36.69. So we received two vouchers. Look, that's cool.
17.
Look, that's cool.
We lost $19 in processing fees.
All right. We broke the Coinster machine. Look, we're sorry, but this kiosk isn't working right now. All right. Well, let me check and see if there could be coins. There's no coins.
I made sure.
Yeah. All right. That was cool. We broke the Coinster machine today at tomorrow and final. All right. Now it's all jammed up. All right, guys. Hope you enjoyed.